Strike a pose in your dressing room mirror. Your next trip to the mall could really blow your mind. First on CBS This Morning, Ben Tracy reveals the technology behind a high-tech mirror that could transform your shopping experience.
And look into your own eyes to start recording.
This is not your mama's mirror.
So you can do a 360.
It's actually a giant video screen and camera. The shopper we asked to try it out got to see her outfit from 360 degrees and compare clothing options side by side. It also remembers what you've already tried on. That's why it's called the memory mirror.
So you tried out the memory mirror. What'd you think?
I think I need one of those in my room. That's what I think. I love
dressed
the memory
every morning
mirror.
With that?
Yes.
Technology has changed everything in terms of the shopping experience.
Karen Katz is president and CEO of Neiman Marcus. 80% of its customers are women, which is why the company is embracing the future by testing these very modern mirrors in their San Francisco stores.
Somebody could come in and have to try on five outfits. They get to the fifth outfit and they say, I forget what the first outfit looked like. Is that kind of your short-circuiting that process?
Yeah, exactly. To save the, you know, the customer that time of having to retry on outfits. And equally important is that ability to share the outfits with friends and family. I think that that social part of it is as important as the editing part of it.
Start your personal try on.
The mirror records an 8-second video. It's password protected and can be emailed, allowing you to instantly share and solve any shopping situation with the help of your friends and family.
So basically, you can still go shopping with your friends even if your friends don't have time to go shopping.
Exactly. And for those really important decisions in women's lives, buying a mother of the bride dress or an outfit for a special event, she can have her entire, you know, bevy of girlfriends right around her, even if they're not there physically.
The mirror was created in Neiman's top-secret innovation lab in Dallas. Our cameras are the first to be allowed in. This is where the company is experimenting with the future of retail.
You can get a 360 view of by simply dragging this icon to rotate the product.
We're constantly looking for new innovations that would appeal to our customer and really make the store come to life in a different way.
It's blending the virtual world with the real one. From displays that are activated when a customer picks up a product to interactive tables that work like a giant iPad.
We 3D scanned a bride and we printed her in the actual dress.
Scott Emmons, who runs the innovation lab, beamed in remotely to explain a project for the bridal salon.
We did some full color figurines that Michael's holding now. We printed the dress as a flower vase.
They created ceramic figurines of actual brides. But back in the store, the memory mirror is solving one of shopping's most important questions.
So this allows you to cut out the question of, how does my butt look? Yeah. Is that what we're talking about?
You asked it. I won't answer that.
However, this shopper did not have to be asked.
What's the best part of this for you?
The best part is being able to see the full 360. You know, like every girl really does want to know, does this make my butt look big? So.
Any good man doesn't need a mirror on the wall to tell him the answer to that question is always no. For CBS This Morning, Ben Tracy, San Francisco.
Excellent point. Sometimes there's only one answer to that question.
No.
But that is a great idea. That's a great idea. Because how many times do you take it off, try it on? You probably don't try on, do you?
No.
You walk in and go, there, there, there.
All right.